Go ahead, Tim.
It's easy to work so hard. It's too easy to work hard and give. It's like, I just love the company so much. I want you guys to make it so bad, and I just want to build the company. I love the senior family. I love the owners. I love the founders. I love everything. Cabinet members, leaders, everything. I just love everything. when this idea came about, I wanted Hayden and Betty to succeed at it, but I didn't even want to look at it. And when Hayden kept calling me, I would always pick up his call. And I just knew it was all about timing, because I could tell what I was doing wasn't exciting. Only thing I know how to do is marketing. So I didn't do this business because I loved it. I didn't know what marketing was. I had to make money. I didn't love network marketing. I didn't like it. Because I didn't believe in it anymore. I didn't believe in the owners and the industry. Every day was a grind. It was hard every day to go out and work in network marketing. When I met these guys, I met the SEACRET family. I just knew that I could trust them. And most people in network marketing, owners, I never trust anybody because I've been hurt so bad. When I met them, I could trust them. If you can trust them, you can go out and fight for them.
Yeah.
So for me, I'm just trying to lead by example. Not just for all of you guys, but for my family, for my kids. Set an example. Leave them money. I'm going to do that, but it's not about money. It's about leaving an example. Turning them into become better leaders than me. It's hard work. John talked about a couple times, you people write bad stuff about, the bathroom wall. Somebody's like, I always saw your name on the bathroom wall. I never looked at all the bathroom wall stuff, so it never bothered me. But I know that people don't like me. And I'm sure probably there's some leaders that are sitting in the front row that came across and got some rings before me. Probably their uplines. People that they worked in the former company probably don't like.
We love you.
And there's gonna be a lot more migration of leaders coming this way, so there's gonna be a lot more people not like me. So I just think that of course I'm not gonna be excited about all leaders coming here. So, you're gonna see, you're gonna have people talk bad about you. I mean, it doesn't bother me at all. Like, it doesn't even faze me. About bathroom wall writing. So all I do is just work, and just care and just give and give and give and give. So I love this company, I love this family, I love my wife for believing in me and pushing me. She brings out the best in me so much. I love my kids. I love my kids so much. I just want to go out, lead by example, show them how to be winners. Yeah. Love you guys. Yeah. Woo!
Yeah.
So, you know, thinking back a year ago, it is pretty amazing to me because I remember sitting in my house and Chris and Tim, you know, Tim telling Chris, hey, by the way, we have to go to Arizona tomorrow because I promised my friends, Hayden and Betty, that I'll take a look at their company to see if I can help them out. And Chris was like, what kind of business is it? Tim said, skincare. And Chris almost fell to the ground. And I was like, oh boy. And they flew to Arizona, and it was the craziest thing, because when they came back to the house, and it was like 2 nights later, and Chris was jumping off the walls like Tigger, talking about skincare and how I needed to feel this body butter, and I was like, what happened? And next thing you know, I don't know what happened, but next thing you know, I'm working with Hayden and Moti until all crazy hours in the middle of the night, and the babysitting they're talking about was VIP support. And to those of you who called it, you know why we call that babysitting. And it's so unbelievable to me to think that that was a year ago. It is crazy. And now Robert has a rave going on in here. Remarkable. The people that are in this company are remarkable. One person I'd like to thank, because I think we run him through the mud over the years, is my brother. Some of these soon.